today we are going to be painting our nails. Sorry, but I've already painted my thumbs, if you can see.
The last video went fail.
So, I'm going to, for my middle finger, this one, I'm going to use this gold. And by the way, these are the stuff, that's the colour I'm using.
Does it look very nice?
Let me do, Oh my god. That was a real one. And then I took a middle finger for you. I might do a second coat. By the way, I'm not going to. If you don't know what a coat on with the nails, it's not an actual coat, it's like a coat of nail varnish. I didn't really.
Extra, like
layers. They're basically layers.
If you don't know what layers are, then just put
just
in.
Just type it. Look up on Google.
Just put. See what she's doing now. They just put loads and loads and loads.
After this, I might put glitter on it. For my for this finger. Wait, I forgot to show you these. So they're the gold. So I might have for these fingers I might have this colour.
Good.
Right, so I'm going to do this so. The end, I'm probably going to do a second layer. Oh my god. Let me just do this. So, yeah. We're nearly done actually. Last time when I did my nails, it took me an hour. But it's today, so there are the ones I've just done.
So, I've got two more things.
Yeah, two more fingers to do. I think they look quite nice. But this hand's gone a bit. And by the way, these colours, the front row, so I'll need to get these out. Those colours dry really fast. So my thumbs are dry by now, so are my... Yeah, these are finished. These are dry. So, what should I do? I might have purple, if you can see. So
it's blue.
Purple.
Oh, it's purple. I thought it was blue in the camera.
Sorry if it looks like blue.
But it is purple, a really nice purple.
You can probably see it on the nose. And by the way, I'm doing it for my pinky. And pinkies.
No.
So now for the last finger, please. So I might use I'm gonna use that. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. So let me just open it without getting my fingers wrecked. Using nail varnish that dries really quick because you don't have to run around and waving your arms and stuff like that.
You don't have to go like this.